of the Arts Caucus in Raleigh, it is my pleasure and great honor to bring a little piece of Mooresville to Raleigh and showcase the artist's work here. This has been my third year in doing this, and every piece of artwork gets better and better.